guys, so I'm going to be showing you how to crimp your hair today. And yeah, so let's get started. So we break it into two parts. We turn the crimper on. And we have to make sure it's hot. Then we put your hair in. Do not burn yourself. Because if you do, it will hurt. Bad. What? Sorry. Okay. Oop, I just whatever. Now we will do the second. Oops. We don't need to do the second part. Okay, so that's all. Just like, now let me show you. This is the open and lock one. So right now it's open, but then you put it together and press the lock, and then your hair is locked in there. But you can open it. Then this is the setting. I usually do mine on high, but you can do yours high, low, or in the middle. And then there's the on and off button. So yeah, I recommend this crimping product a 10 out of 10. It does my hair so good. And yeah, I just love it.